I'm Lee Alexander, mayor of Syracuse, and your humble, devoted servant. We've had a pretty good run of it these past 12 years, you and I together. We've enjoyed a prosperity and a quality of life unprecedented for the city. And yet, some people think it's time for a change. Change. Do you really want change? You want to throw all of this away? I don't know about you, but I think we got a pretty nice city here. It'd be a shame if something were to happen to it.